He was in the Air Force. And he had spent over a year in Iraq, attached to an army unit. And when he came home, there was such a difference in him. The boy that I, you know, sent to the military, that was so full of life and had this incredible zest for living, just wasn't there. There was just no spark in him.